हेलो दोस्तों, फ्लैट वाइज ले आप सभी के लिए नया असाइनमेंट लेके आ चुका है, जिसका टॉपिक है AECC इंग्लिश ए। इट इज़ ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ जनरल इलेक्टिव। तो हम अपना क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट करते हैं। तो आपको फर्स्ट पेज पे ये ध्यान रखना कि SOL रोल नंबर हो, एग्जामिनेशन रोल नंबर हो, आपका नेम हो, प्लस उस पेज पे ज़रूर होना चाहिए आपका एग्ज़ाम कोड और सब्जेक्ट कोड, सिग्नेचर और पेज नंबर आपको पता ही है कि मस्ट है डालना। अब हम स्टार्ट करते हैं हमारे असाइनमेंट को। तो देखते हैं फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्या है। व्हाट आर द फोर टाइप्स ऑफ रीडिंग, एक्सप्लेन विद एग्जांपल्स। तो हम आंसर शुरू करते हैं। उससे पहले प्लीज़ गाइस, आप सभी वीडियो को लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें, शेयर करें और नीचे दिए गए बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें जल्द से जल्द नई वीडियोज़ के अपडेट के लिए। सो लेट स्टार्ट द आंसर। रीडिंग इज़ द प्रोसेस ऑफ लुकिंग केयरफुली एट रिटन और प्रिंटेड सिम्बल्स एंड ट्रांसलेटिंग दम इन टू द स्पोकन सिम्बल्स। These spoken symbols are associated with the objects, qualities or actions which they stand. It is a means of language acquisition, of communication and of sharing ideas and information. Reading is a continuous practice, development and refinement. Reading is a skill including specific abilities which enables a reader to read the written form as meaningful language, to read anything written with independence, comprehension and fluency, and to mentally interact with the message. डॉक्टर वेस्ट ने कहा है, रीडिंग इज़ द प्रोसेस ऑफ साइट, साउंड एंड सीन। एडिसन ने कहा है, रीडिंग इज़ टू माइंड व्हाट एक्सरसाइज इज टू बॉडी। देयर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ रीडिंग टेक्निक्स विच आर स्कीमिंग, स्कैनिंग, इंटेंसिव, एक्सटेंसिव। फर्स्ट स्कीमिंग। स्कीमिंग इज समटाइम्स रेफर्ड टू एज जस्ट रीडिंग। इट मे हैव बीन ऑर्डर टू नो व्हाट द टेक्स्ट इज अबाउट एट इट्स मोस्ट बेसिक लेवल। स्कीमिंग इज रीडिंग रैपिडली in order to get a general overview of the material. Its characteristics are, it is used to build student confidence. It is an understanding that is possible to gain meaning without reading every word in the text. It is used as a part of SQ3R method, which is surveying, questioning, reading, reviewing and reciting, often for speed reading. It is used to review a topic. It saves our times of reading which might took long hours. Example, skimming is useful when your goal is to preview the text to get a better idea of what it is about. It will help prepare you for deeper learning. Next is scanning. Scanning is reading a text quickly in order to find specific information. Scanning is reading rapidly in order to find specific facts. It is the act of searching a particular information in a text with a particular approach. Characteristics, it is used with technical, scientific or professional materials to locate specific information. It is a valuable skill for second language learners to develop reading habit. Example, going through an entire newspaper and looking for specific news like related to COVID-19. We scan to get specific information about Delhi University admissions and cutoffs. Next is intensive reading. Intensive reading is crucial for language learners as they pick up vocabulary, focus on structure and syntax while doing intensive reading. It includes very close, accurate reading for detail. It provides a base to study structure, vocabulary, idioms, etc. and helps the students to develop a greater control of language. Characteristics, it is usually classroom-based. Reader is intensely involved in looking inside the text. Texts are read carefully and thoroughly again and again. Its aim is to build more language knowledge rather than simply practice the skill of reading. Students focus on surface structure details such as grammar. Students identify key vocabulary. Example, reports and contracts. It is used for study of contained material that are difficult. It is also used when the objective of reading is to achieve full understanding of logical argument, rhetorical patterns of text. Next is extensive reading. It is a kind of general reading for general information. It is carried out to achieve a general understanding of a text. The aim of extensive reading are to build readers' confidence and enjoyment. It is always done for the comprehension of main ideas, not for specific details. Characteristics, student reads as much as possible. It usually related to pleasure, information and general understanding. Reading is its own reward. Reading is individual and silent. Here reading speed is usually faster than slower. Teacher orients students to the goals of the program. Example, class set of books, storybooks or novel or journal. The teacher asks students to read the chapter. She will start tomorrow. that chapter. Students will do extensive reading to get a general idea about what the concept is. तो गाइस यहाँ पे हमारा ये आंसर कंप्लीट होता है, तो आप जल्द से जल्द अपने असाइनमेंट्स पूरे कर लीजिए एंड नई वीडियोस जल्द ही आएंगी, तो हमारे चैनल पे अपडेट रहने के लिए आप जल्द से जल्द चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक करें, शेयर करें।